see this problem based on osmotic pressure. Here, which information is given? Decimolar. That means concentration is 0.1 molar. Temperature 300 K. Alpha 50% means 0.5. Alpha 0.5. What is the salt given? K4FeCN6. Potassium ferrocyanide. It dissociates to 4K++ FeCN6. That means ferrocyanide ion. Okay. Here number of particles 5. 4 plus 1, 5. Number of particles 5. So it is not equal to Van't Hoff factor here. Why? Because alpha is given already. Let us use the formula pi is equal to Van't Hoff factor I CS CRT. This is the formula we have to use. But Van't Hoff factor is not given directly. For that, let us write Van't Hoff factor I is equal to 1 minus alpha plus n alpha. That means 1 minus alpha plus what is n? 5 alpha. So 5 alpha minus alpha means 1 minus 4 alpha. What is alpha value given? 1 minus alpha value, 1 minus 4 into its value is 1 plus 4 alpha. So 1 plus 4 into alpha value 0.5. That means Van't Hoff factor value 3. So Van't Hoff factor we got. Now use the formula. Pi is equal to Van't Hoff factor 3 into concentration 10 power minus 1. Okay. R value 0.0821 into temperature 300. Its value is nearly 25. 25 into 3, 75. 75 into 10 power minus 1, 7.5. So check the options, which is nearly 7.5, second option. So answer is 7.38 atmospheres.